Madam I, Miss Chris. I'm Chris. This is my daughter Isla, who's in reception. James is in year two. And Emma is in year three.
Reception.
I mean, luckily we now live close, but we chose the Bunscoill because of its Manx language advantage to keep the culture alive and to promote the Manx language. We believe that the Manx language needs to be kept alive, and to promote that, the Bunscoill does a fantastic job.
I've got Lily at the Bunscoill. She started this year and she's having a great time. We go out on all sorts of trips and explore the countryside. It's keeping the Manx language alive, and it's just great. Yeah, she really enjoys it.
Moramai, I'm Julie Bell, and I've got my son here, Thomas Bell, and he's in Brassel Gies. Yeah? And we decided to bring Thomas here because it's an absolutely fantastic school, teaching Manx, the whole curriculum in Manx. And when he gets to be older, he's going to find it easier to learn other languages. And we want to keep the Manx language alive. We firmly believe in that, so we brought him here.
Morning, I'm Donna. I've got four boys at the Bunscoill, year six, year four, year two, and reception. And they love it, and so do I. No complaints.
I am Karen Cayley. I've got two children at the Bunscoill at the moment, and I've got a younger one starting in September, and the boys certainly love it. I think it's fantastic.
I'm Susan Moore and I work in the office at Bunscoill Ghaelgagh. I've worked here since 2006 and my son started with the Bunscoill in 2001. He is now at Balcomine High School and he is still using his Manx many years after leaving primary school, which is fantastic because that was, as parents, that's what we wanted, you know, not just for the life of the primary school. I feel privileged to work here because I know that the parents have made an informed decision to send their children here. It's quite a big thing to take on, I think. You know, I'm speaking from experience. You've got to have faith in the fact that you're not going down the conventional route. At the end of the day, your child is the most precious thing and you want to be sure that you're doing the right thing. But I think the evidence is out there now that learning in this bilingual environment is certainly positive. And as again, I'm speaking from my own experience. I have a son who I don't actually speak Manx to, and he's done fantastic. So I wouldn't work here if I thought otherwise. It's great.
Nes tashingiri panai tashingiri quag onson the sugar. So kirta kiaras quag. Kirta kiaras quag.
Noi.
So shen hochton shen, so noi shen un linya lug. So cheek the karelach. Gerato chitkas noi. Madre.
As to ram stew. On show nakvel, so all you do care del all yeah. Think you had nakvel fever. So kira to show.
Corumbui.
As Miley Corumbui, dead to brown nakvel. As so Corumbui on show.
Jibar.
As Miley Chen.
Chocolate.
Chocolate. It's a ram chocolate on nakvel. Norwich fever. Norwich. CNA, Pornsrook and Coca. As Kiritash and Gavin, Kiritash and Gavin. Chocolate. As Miley Chocolate, Ilium. Fever. As Pornsrook and Fever. Porga. Shen Miss, yeah, fever.
Reish.
A Reish, Tad Gavin and
Reish.
As Reish, Reish.
As Reish,
Reish. As Reish, Reish, Ilium.
Shen. Right, Forgel and Corumbui Shen. Early the Juno First Jerry.
Hoi, Aranus Fergus.
Shay Aylan Mish as Tammy Ginsiger Ekavunsko. Tim Brastel M. Brastel Gies as. as turn perchance brastel jeesens blain jee secretary torn as tad bet perchan bliosach as learn the vree as fetoshjach.
As Lisa Creto come on?
Jewish.
On Schoolish 3-5. As Creto come on?
Jewish.
On Schoolish 3, as us?
Schoolish Mel.
On Schoolish Mel 3-5. As well, Brera can head? Or she can?
Or Brera.
V-5.
Yeah.
Yeah, Vel Eich of Unschool? Or? Yeah, Marjorie. As well, Shurik and the Brera can head?
On Brera
as to on Shurik. Oh, 3-5. As well, lads and Eich of Unschool? Oh, geez, I mean. As us will break.
To unsure him some bra.
Yeah, fever. Ekavunskull.
To unsure him Ekavunskull. Yeah, my favourite.
So, Crin Flane, Tashu on?
Shay.
All you're on Shay. Fever. As Kiri Tashu Ginny Jew.
Boy Netball.
Boy Netball. As Shane.
Did you
know Houston?
Houston.
Ron's Kermit Houston.
As Atlantis.
Atlantis. Crin such
Houston. Just.
Houston B is.
Tropical,
Tashu
Herbal, Dubai, Crenny, Sun, Tashu, Dave. So,
Inchdow,
Quoy or
Sun
to Fina. As Cren Flain, tell on Fina?
Kia.
Yeah. As us?
Charlotte.
Charlotte. As Velu One's Flain, Kia. As us?
Fiona.
Yeah, as Velu One's Flain, Kia.
Tree.
Oh, tell on's Flain, Tree. So, round the wiggany, screw runes a pebra.
Hannah.
So, Credved screw the runes to Shannon.
Clacken as foy.
Ah, clacken as foy. Fever. So, Shork and Shenyan a wiggany now fell. Fever. As could it take rare?
Eddie the Bone Crusher.
Eddie the Bone Crusher. Fever. So, Cren and him taught?
Eddie.
Ah, Miss Tammy Tiggle. Marley. So, Cren and him taught?
Maeve.
As great how come on Maeve?
Pertnahinja.
Ah, Marley. As Velu come on as Pertnahinja?
Hennel.
So, great how come on?
Rumsumzer.
As Marley Trumzer? Yeah, Tiffy Vi Rumzer. As well, Brerakin is Shurikin Ed. Well, Brerakin is Shurikin.
Or Tap Brer, as Tanya Brerim.
Ah, Marley, Tiffy Vi. As well, Adek of Unskull?
Well, Tanya Brer, getting job
Marley.
As ta and bre Elia on to mobile.
Ah, so say a bun score. Nish fell brer can assure can ed.
Tatus getting unbrer's unsure.
Unbrer as sure fear vi. As well add a bun score.
Around the bre after the sure.
Yeah, fear vi.
Chocolate, so mix.
Mish benoist to McVeigh as to me Gomfrica Mersh, Blaine Taji as Blaine Nen, as Tashin Golmak, Juice on Shule on San Arboretum, as to Obus and the Perchin de Geistics on Ulian as Sheen and Tad Clashton, as Bishan Janu Oba McCown Chentra, Tad Golar Ashka Skyle.
Cloys Firk, once Atlantis, Axine down a Perchin Golgus Skull, Tree Lake and Dak Shackton. Once Atlantis, to rail fear viewers on the perchin. Hanoda Gomak lurg hocked era clag, once an Erinor devel naslai, air sits munit din devel spirit and oak gorn the gate.
Ooh!
As mitten a spirit and gennu, be in rud fear drock chitern and look tired.
Ooh! Okay, so gau karel, I fell shoe chow mui log hocht.
My name's Julie Matthews, I'm the head here at the Bunscoill, and I've been here for about 10 years now. Started 10 years ago in a different school, and we came here about 8 years ago. I became the head in about 2005. We started with 9 children, and there's now nearly 70, and the children enjoy coming each day. The only the other language we do is English. We have half a day through English once I get to year 3. Up to year 6, but everything else is through the medium of Manx the whole time. Children enjoy coming to school. We have a good percentage of attendance in school. There's not many off very often. So they're all happy, and it's great to see the language developing and growing through the years.
Hi, I'm Emma Williams. This is my family. This is Nan, Gwen and Thomas, and they all go to the Bunscoill. They're in Brastel Tree and Brastel Care. We chose the Bunscoill because we thought it's an absolutely fabulous idea to learn a second language. I'm also Welsh as well, so I know how much it is to learn the language, and also it gives you a sense of identity, and also culturally it brings you closer to the island, and I wanted everybody in my family to have a sense of identity, which I have got from going to a Welsh school.
Hi, I'm Heather Savage, and this is
Liam.
And this is Seth. And we live in Dalby, and Liam is in year two at the Bunscoill, and Joseph is in reception, Blentoshi. And we love the Bunscoill because it's a great school. Not only does it help to keep a culture and language alive, but excellent teachers, wonderful classes, they've made great friends, good activities, we're very happy.
David Eames, I live in Peel, and I've got one son at this school. Hopefully Imogen here will be attending the school at a later date. John's in class year one for Brastel Nairn. He's really getting on well. He's picking up the language very well. I think it's a great opportunity for to pick up the language at a young age, and makes it just so much easier.
We live in St John's. All three are at the school. They have a wonderful time. They enjoy learning in Manx, Gaelic. And it's lovely to see them developing and learning things about the island, as well as the language, the historical things, and also the traditions of the island. And they're all very happy here, aren't you?
Yeah!